Wait lang! Paano nagkaroon ng kamay sa ref na to? Well, pumunta kami sa Madame Tussauds expecting to see the same attractions and wax figures. Pero andun pala yung real Miss Universe 2015 Pia Wurzbach! Ah! Then, dito pala sa Singapore, may 3-minute boat ride and medyo creepy ones. Ah! Joke lang. So eto na, we saw that you can turn your hand into a wax figure too. So syempre, as first-timers, naaliw kami. Go na kaagad kahit may gel polish para kahit kamay man lang maging wax figure, diba? So first step is to put our hand into the super cold water until maging slightly manhid. Parang yung feelings ko sa'yo, Char. Step 2, pat with tissue, then free massage. Actually, para lang talaga malagyan ng lotion yan so the wax won't stick. Then, step 3, linagay ko na yung hand sa actual wax and relaxing siya ha. Parang nagpa-spa, ganun. Kakatuwa nga kasi parang naging wet ng baby yung hand ko kasi sobrang smooth. Oh my God, it's perfect! Yes, you heard that right! Hindi nasira yung gel polish ko! Okay, so bakit nga nandun yung hand? Eh kasi wax nga, diba? So baka matunaw o ilang kami kaya nilagay namin sa ref. Nadala na siya sa Pilipinas and standing